Hold on, she'll just be a sec. Sorry.
Okay, come through when you're ready.
Thank you. What's up? The other day, you said that I wanted a baby that I couldn't have. And you're having a baby that you don't want. Can you honestly tell me that in that moment, you didn't have the exact same thought that I did?